the legislation at hand has one overarching goal: to strengthen the penalties against those who are found guilty of possessing or promoting child pornography, a heinous crime. Anyone who calls child pornography a victimless crime is either misguided or misinformed. Child pornography inflicts long-lasting psychological damage on its victims, not only from the trauma of its creation, but also as a result of the knowledge that the images are forever circulating on the internet. The statistics are alarming. According to the New York State Division of Criminal Justice Services, some studies have shown that up to 40% of criminals arrested for possession of child pornography have also personally victimized children, with 15% more having attempted to solicit investigators who've posed as children online. Right now in New York State, possession of child pornography is classified as a Class E felony, and the maximum sentence that comes along with that charge amounts to nothing more than a slap on the wrist. Through this legislation, we're creating a new Class D felony charge for the possession and promotion of child pornography if victims involved in the pornography are under the age of 13, if it portrays sadistic or masochistic conduct, if there are 600 or more pornographic pictures found, or if there's an intent to generate money off of the images. The perpetrators of child pornography to this level belong behind bars. This legislation will do just that. We wouldn't be moving this legislation forward without the support of the folks like the Buffalo Police Chief of Detectives Dennis Richards, Detective Joe Ahmed, and Cheektowaga Police Lieutenant Ken Rusin, and Detective Mike Hockwater. Together, we're standing together to deliver a strong message. Enough is enough. We will not tolerate the sexualization and abuse of our children, and we're going to do everything that we can as a state to combat this heinous and horrific crime. Thank you, Mr. President. I vote aye.